Speaker, sir, at the outset, allow me to congratulate Honorable Finance Minister on increasing the allocation for the education by 4,400 crores to 99,300 crores. This increase in budget allocation for education is a commendable step. It will address the needs and aspirations of India's youth and will ensure that India can take advantage of its young demographic. The Andhra Pradesh government under Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu has laid great emphasis on education. Among the important schemes it has initiated are Ammavadi and Nadu Nedu program. Under the Ammavadi scheme, below poverty line women with school going children will get direct financial assistance of 15,000 annually. The money is deposited into every mother's account in the month of January. This time we have deposited in the accounts of almost 43 lakh mothers. Further, under Nadu Nedu program, 15,000 schools in the first phase of the program will be upgraded in every aspect. Basic amenities like clean environment, furniture, toilets, running water, compound walls, blackboards will be provided. Apart from providing infrastructure, skills will be upgraded. The Andhra Pradesh government has allocated 12,000 crores for this program. Sir, these initiatives seek to raise the quality of education and equip students to compete with peers across the nation. Even the Economic Survey 2019-2020 pointed out that due to the absence of the suitable finance support system and higher burden on the course fee, the poor are pushed out of education system. The survey also cited that the largest expenditure incurred were on tuition and examinations, sir. Mr. Speaker, sir, through you, even though we all know that right to education has been passed long years back, but I request through you, the HRD Minister, to partly bear the cost of Ammavadi scheme and Nadu Nedu program, as it will increase the enrollment ratio and is in line with the new education policy and also.
धन्यवाद आदरणीय अध्यक्ष जी, आपके माध्यम से मैं सरकार के समक्ष जो समस्या रखने जा रहा हूँ वह केवल मेरे